women love the game just as much as men. So they get a chance to come in here and really kind of kick off the summer, kick off the season to start thinking about football and learn how we teach our guys. We have all ages here, from little women that can just growing up to women that are in their 70s and 80s. So we're excited. It's a great day.
Just to come out here and live a life and a day in our shoes and see what it's like, what we go through every day, and deal with these coaches. So I guess it's very fun for them. I mean, we might have some more middle linebackers than we know it. Someone might be out there taking my spot.
Learned a lot. We did some drills that the football players do, and we also learned positions and things like that.
I enjoyed mostly the tour of the facilities and the training room. I was really amazed at what all that does and what it provides for the athletes.
I love being able to meet with the players, and now it'll be fun to put names and faces and numbers together, which when you're sitting in the stands, it's hard to do with all the equipment they wear.